There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to...